prime factorization. Prime, now first we have to remember this once again. This is point to be noted. Prime numbers have only two factors, one and the number itself. Composite numbers have more than two factors. The number one is neither prime nor composite. The only even prime number is 2. The only even prime number is 2. These are the four strict rule for prime factorization. Now, what is prime factorization? A composite number. Composite number have more than two factors. Like this is composite number. Prime number have only two factors. 1 and the number itself. 3. 1 and the number itself. 10. 2 factors. The number 1 is neither prime nor composite. The only even prime number is 2. The only even prime number is 2. So these are the four rules. We have to remember this. Now what is prime factorization? A composite number can be shown as the product of prime factors. A composite number can be shown as the product of prime factors. So now let's see what is prime factorization. Prime factorization. A composite number can be shown as the product of prime factors. Now you all know prime factors. This is called prime factorization. So here we have, there are two methods of prime factorization. One is factor tree method, one is division method. So now I am going to show you both the method, how according to factor tree method and how according to division method we can do prime factorization. Here we have two methods of prime factorization. Factor tree method. So we have to make tree like that. So we have number 48. What to do? First we will take prime number. So first prime number is smallest 2. So we have to divide 48 by 2. So the answer is composite number. More than 2 factors. Now divide with prime number 2. So again we have composite number 12 and prime number 2. Then divide by 2. Again we have composite number 6, prime number 2. Then 6 we have to divide by 2. Now we have both prime numbers. So we have to stop here. Now we have no factor of 3. So the prime factorization of 48 is 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3. So this is the answer. Second method is division method. For that, here we have number 81. So it is not divisible by 2. Then we have to take next prime number, that is 3. So divide 81 by 3. So the answer is 27. Again divide by 3. Answer is 9. That is also composite number. Again divide by 3. The answer is 3. Then divide by 3. The answer is 1. Whenever the answer is 1 means neither composite nor prime. So the prime factorization of 81 is 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 3 multiply by 3. This is the method. We have factor tree method and we have division method. For that we have to see here one prime number, one composite number. Then we have to break composite number again. We have to divide with the smallest prime number, that is 2. So it is 24 divided by 2, we have 12. Then this is again composite number, this is prime number. Then we have to divide 12 by 2. Then we have 6. Then divide 2, that we have 3 prime number. So we have to take line here, from here. We will not take from here, we will take from here. 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3. So this is division method. Here we have another number 88. So we have to find out the factors by factor tree method. So see, the number is 88. First we will take 2, smallest prime number 2. Then 88 divided by 2, that is 44. Again take 2, 44 divided by 2, then 22. Then again take 2, then we have 11. So the prime factorization of 88 is 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 11. Again here we have 48. So we are doing prime number, composite number. Here again we have prime, composite, prime composite. Here we have 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. And here we have 2 into 2 into 2 into 11. We have 3 numbers, 164, 128, 75. Division method to find the prime factorization. So here we have 164. Means we will see that the number in the ones place is even. It means that you all know divisibility rule. This number is divisible by 2. So take smallest number 2, then divide. 2 8s are 16, 2 2s are 4. Now again take 2. This is even number. So it is divisible by 2. 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2. Now this is prime number. So prime factorization of prime factorization of 164 is 2 into 2 into 41. Now 128, now look at here. Take the smallest number here in the ones place, we have even number. So we will take 2. So 2 6 are 12, 2 4 are 8. Now again even number, ones place, take 2. So 2 3 are 6, 2 2 are 4. Again even number, take 2. We have 16. Then divisible by 2, 8. Divisible by 2, that will be 4. Then divisible by 2, then 1. So this is, again look at here, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2. So till end we have 1. So 128 we have 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. So 5, 6, 7. These are prime factorization of 128. Now see number 75. So the digit in the ones place is 5. Means this number is divisible by 5. But no, we have to go to the smallest number. So 7 plus 5. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 is divisible by 3. So we will take number 3 first. We will take number 3 first. 3 2s are 6. Now we have 25 here. Now take number 5. Then we have 5 here. 5 1s are. So we have 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. This is division method to find out prime factorization.